Ensure that they have the necessary permissions to any internet material they want to communicate.
Yes, of course. This had the opposite effect, and researchers doubled down. 1992 saw a small bump, and then in 1993 it nearly doubled. And in 1994 it almost did it again. The absolute peak named one of them ever got back down was in 1995. The problem was again, but nothing about like we've got to know what the problem is. After this, it's a big drop-off.